بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Learn Arabic grammar the easy way. In this lesson, we will take three-letter verb table for feminine gender, or fi'l for mu'annath. In previous lesson, we have learned feminine pronouns like she, they, you, me, you all, and we, or her, their, your, my, your, and our. Or let us repeat. Can you repeat after me? Hiya, hunna.
Hiya, hunna.
Anti, ana.
Anti, ana.
Antunna, nahnu.
Antunna, nahnu.
Can you do these six forms with me?
Hiya, hunna.
Anti, ana. أنتن نحن again
هي هن أنت أنا أنتن نحن
علم. We have also learned six forms for her, their, your, my, and your, and our. That is ربها, which is her رب. Can you translate ربها؟
her رب.
ربهن
their رب.
ربك
your رب.
ربي
my رب.
ربكن
your رب.
ربنا
our رب.
Repeat after me. ربها ربهن
ربها ربهن
ربك ربي
ربك ربي
ربكن ربنا
ربكن ربنا.
With me now.
ربها ربهن ربك ربي ربكن ربنا.
علم. So that was what we had learned in the previous lesson. In this lesson, we will learn verb table for feminine gender. So just like in pronouns, we have similar changes in verb forms too. I mean, similar changes when we compare it to masculine gender forms. Make sure again to use your left hand for practicing these words using TPI. فعل ماضي مؤنث for three-letter verbs. We are focusing now on three-letter verbs like fataha, nasara, daraba, sami'a, or fa'ala, and so on. So let us take, first of all, masculine forms just to see the changes. فعل ماضي مذكر was fa'ala, fa'alu, fa'alta, fa'altu, fa'altum, fa'alna. Can you repeat with me? Bismillah.
Fa'ala, fa'alu, fa'alta, fa'altu, fa'altum, fa'alna.
You must be perfect in these six forms. So now let us take the feminine forms. هو فعل هي فعلت. We have been doing this extensively. So you already know this form. فعلت, she did. Now, هم فعلوا. This will be فعلنا. Not فعلنا. If you say فعلنا, it will become we did. فعلنا. They did. So you see the sensitivity of Arabic. Especially when reciting the Quran, if you kill this mad, say fa'alna, instead of saying fa'alna, you say fa'alna, the whole meaning changes. Or when there is no mad, you extend mad, the meaning changes. So fa'alna means they did. Alright? So oo, fa'alu will become fa'alna. Fa'alta will become fa'alti. This is like anta, anti. Fa'alta, fa'alti. So see the link. A-E. Anta, anti. Fa'alta, fa'alti. Fa'altu, fa'altu will stay the same. Fa'altum will become fa'altunna. Like we learned, hum will become hunna. Antum will become antunna. So fa'altum will become fa'altunna. See that point there, the link there. Antum, antunna. Fa'altum, fa'altunna. And fa'alna will stay the same for masculine or feminine forms. So can you translate with actions? Fa'alat,
she did.
Fa'alna,
they did.
Fa'alti,
you did.
Fa'altu,
I did.
Fa'altunna,
you all did.
Fa'alna,
we did.
Repeat after me three times. Fa'alat, fa'alna.
Fa'alat, fa'alna. Fa'alat, fa'alna. Fa'alat, fa'alna.
Fa'alti, fa'altu.
فعلتي فعلت فعلتي فعلت
فعلت فعلت فعلتنا فعلنا
فعلتن
فعلنا
فعلتن
فعلنا
فعلتن
فعلنا
ما شاء الله. Can you do these forms or practice these forms with me?
فعلت
فعلنا
فعلت
فعلت
فعلتن
فعلنا.
Again.
فعلت
فعلنا
فعلت
فعلت
فعلتن
فعلنا.
Again.
فعلت
فعلنا
فعلت
فعلت
فعلتن
فعلنا.
علم ما شاء الله. So did she do, can you say the Arabic form, did she do, هل فعلت, right? So let us learn the questions, how to say, I mean how to ask in Arabic. هل, did she do, هل فعلت, did they do, هل فعلنا, did they do, and we are referring to feminine gender forms only. هل فعلنا, did they do, did you do, هل فعلتي, did you all do, هل فعلتن. All right, so can you answer me, did she do,
هل فعلت,
did they do,
هل فعلنا,
did you do,
هل فعلتي,
did you all do,
هل فعلتن.
علم. Okay, if I ask did she do, let's say everyone has done something good, so your answer will be نعم فعلت, yes she did. Okay, just answer with yes. So answer me, هل فعلت,
نعم فعلت,
هل فعلنا,
نعم فعلنا,
again هل فعلت,
نعم فعلت,
هل فعلنا,
نعم فعلنا.
علم. هل فعلتي, what will be answer,
نعم فعلت,
هل فعلتن,
نعم
فعلنا,
yes we did. So again, هل فعلتي,
نعم فعلت,
هل فعلتن,
نعم فعلنا.
علم. Alright, let's add an object there, هل فعلت خيرا, everyone has done something good, so did she do something good, so just add خيرا خيرا everywhere, نعم فعلت خيرا, هل فعلنا خيرا, نعم فعلنا خيرا. Answer me, هل فعلت خيرا,
نعم فعلت خيرا,
هل فعلنا خيرا,
نعم فعلنا خيرا.
علم. Same thing here, هل فعلت خيرا,
نعم فعلت
خيرا,
هل فعلتن خيرا,
نعم فعلنا خيرا.
علم. Now let's take فعل مضارع from مؤنث forms for the same three letter verbs. We have learned مضارع مذكر, which is يفعل, he does, يفعلون, تفعل, أفعل, تفعلون, نفعل. You must be masters in this one. Okay, so let us take the feminine form, هو يفعل, هي تفعل. You know this, هو يفعل, هي تفعل, we have been doing this, تفعل, she does, so you already know this form. Now the changes are يفعلون will become يفعلن, لون will become لن, يفعلون will become يفعلن. Similarly, تفعلون will become تفعلن. These are two changes, special, you know, standard changes. Now تفعل, singular, تفعل, أنت تفعل, will become أنتِ تفعلين. This is the longest form. You know, it's like a sign of, I say it's a like, it's like a sign of respect for a woman in Arabic language. Such a long form, تفعلين, as if she is the one who does a lot of work. Well, that's fine. So تفعلين means you do, addressing a feminine. So تفعل, تفعلين. أفعل, أفعل will stay the same, and تفعلون will become تفعلنا. So يفعلون will become يفعلنا, تفعلون will become تفعلنا. These two are standard changes, and تفعل, remember this is a very 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 special form, تفعل will become تفعلين. As I said, this is sign of respect that Arabic language has given to women. All right, translate with actions. Taf'alu, she does. Yaf'alna,
they do.
Okay. Taf'alina,
you do.
Af'alu,
I do.
Taf'alna,
you all do.
Naf'alu,
we do.
Repeat after me 3 times. You know, feeling what you are saying. Taf'alu, yaf'alna.
Taf'alu,
yaf'alna.
Taf'alu,
yaf'alna.
Taf'alu,
yaf'alna.
In order for me to remember these changes, ta and ya, I generally start with an emphasis. I say, taf'alu, yaf'alna. Taf'alu, yaf'alna. So again, because of these changes, try to again repeat it 3 times. Taf'alu, yaf'alna.
Taf'alu,
yaf'alna.
Taf'alu,
yaf'alna.
Taf'alu,
yaf'alna.
And here 3 times. Taf'alina, af'alu.
Taf'alina,
af'alu.
Taf'alina,
af'alu.
Taf'alina,
af'alu.
And last time, last pair. Taf'alna, naf'alu.
Taf'alna,
naf'alu.
Taf'alna,
naf'alu.
Taf'alna,
naf'alu.
Now with me, bismillah.
Taf'alu,
yaf'alna.
Taf'alina,
af'alu.
Taf'alna,
naf'alu.
Once again.
Taf'alu,
yaf'alna.
Taf'alina,
af'alu.
Taf'alna,
naf'alu.
Last time.
Taf'alu,
yaf'alna.
Taf'alina,
af'alu.
Taf'alna,
naf'alu.
Allim. All right, let's practice spoken Arabic. Does she do? How will you say in Arabic? Hal taf'al. Do they do? Hal yaf'alna. Do you do? Hal taf'alina. And do you all do? Hal taf'alna. Okay, translate. Does she do?
Hal taf'alu.
Do they do?
Hal yaf'alna.
Do you do?
Hal taf'alina.
Do you all do?
Hal taf'alina.
Allim. Now answer me in yes. هل تفعل? Does she do? You'll say نعم تفعل. Yes, she does. Answer me. هل تفعل?
نعم تفعل.
هل يفعلنا?
نعم يفعلنا.
All right. هل تفعلين?
نعم أفعل.
Do you do? You'll say نعم. Yes, I do. هل تفعلنا?
نعم نفعل.
We add a word خيرا. Does she do good? And you will say, نعم. So, هل تفعل خيرا?
نعم تفعل خيرا.
هل يفعلنا خيرا?
نعم يفعلنا خيرا.
علم. هل تفعلين خيرا?
نعم أفعل خيرا.
هل تفعلنا خيرا?
نعم نفعل خيرا.
علم. So try to practice these forms as much as possible, especially with your friends, and then you will, inshallah, get these forms, you know, kind of absorbed into your mind. Let's take Amr and Nahi, okay? Amr is to order someone or request someone, and Nahi is to prohibit. So we know the Muzakkar forms, if'al, if'alu, la taf'al, la taf'alu. So if'al will become if'ali. Just extend it. If'ali. And u will become unna. Like fa'alu, fa'alna. So same thing here. If'alu, if'alna. And la taf'al will become la taf'ali. And la taf'alu will become la taf'alna. And again use the left hand. Translate with actions. If'ali,
do.
If'alna,
do.
La taf'ali,
don't do.
La taf'alna.
Don't do.
Okay, repeat after me. 3 times. If'ali, if'alna.
If'ali,
if'alna.
If'ali,
if'alna.
If'ali,
if'alna.
La taf'ali, la taf'alna.
La taf'ali,
la taf'alna.
La taf'ali,
la taf'alna.
La taf'ali, la taf'alna.
With me now.
If'ali, if'alna. لا تفعلي
لا تفعلن
again
افعلي
افعلن
لا تفعلي
لا تفعلن
last time
افعلي
افعلن
لا تفعلي
لا تفعلن
علي. Okay, let's take spoken Arabic now. I will say افعلي do, you will say افعلو, yes I do, or I will do, and say افعلنا نفعل. When you are doing feminine forms, I would say for brothers, assume yourselves that you are playing the role of your mother. That's fine, you know, so that you can do these forms properly. So answer me. If I say افعلي, what will you say?
افعلو.
I do. افعلنا
نفعل.
Again, افعلي
افعل.
افعلنا
نفعل.
علم. And if I say افعلي خيرا
افعل
خيرا.
افعلنا خيرا
نفعل خيرا.
Do something good, you say I will do good, or I do good, and so on. So again, افعلي خيرا
افعل خيرا.
افعلنا خيرا
نفعل خيرا.
علم. MashaAllah, we have completed the table. As far as fa'il is concerned, we have learned this in the first course, like feminine of fa'il is fa'ila, Muslim muslima, mu'min mu'mina, and maf'ul maf'ula. The same rule, maf'ul maf'ula, mansur mansura, mashkur mashkura. So that is something you already know. So we have learned fa'il ma'di forms, sorry, the feminine forms, fa'il ma'di forms, and fi'l mudari forms, and amr and nahi. All right, let us do the whole table once. Okay, can you do these forms with me? The forms are there in front of you in case you forgot. So bismillah.
Fa'alat
fa'alna
fa'alti
fa'altu
fa'altunna
fa'alna.
Once again.
Fa'alat
fa'alna
fa'alti
فعلت
فعلتنا
فعلنا.
علم. Let's take مضارع now.
تفعل
يفعلنا.
تفعلين
أفعل.
تفعلنا
نفعل.
Remember, whenever odd things are there, you can focus like تفعل يفعلنا. So you remember the change here. And تفعلين أفعل. So that you remember these changes, changing forms. بسم الله.
تفعل
يفعلنا.
تفعلين
أفعل.
تفعلن
نفعل.
علم. And أمر النهي. بسم الله.
افعلي
افعلن.
لا تفعلي
لا تفعلن.
Once again.
افعلي افعلن.
لا تفعلي
لا تفعلن.
علم. And فاعل المفعول are known to you. So you can do the whole table yourself, inshallah, practice it again and again, and you'll get it. So let us do the whole table once with me. Bismillah.
فعلت
فعلنا
فعلتي
فعلت
فعلتن
فعلنا.
مضارع.
تفعل
يفعلن.
تفعلين
أفعل.
تفعلن
نفعل.
And أمر النهي.
افعلي
افعلن.
لا تفعلي
لا تفعلن.
And the last two.
فاعل
مفعول.
By the way, فعل stays the same. فعل is neutral whether you do it or men do it or women do it. Neutral in the sense it is not affected by who does it. علم. Don't forget the 7 types of homework and the 2 prayers, and learn from videos or practice as much as possible, especially for grammar. Or you can get one-to-one classes also. Better to be teacher and get teacher's training if you need it. Jazakumullah khair. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa ant. Nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaykum. Learn to read Al-Quran, learn Tajweed, understand Al-Quran and memorize it using easy, scientific and interactive methods. Get ebooks, videos, audios, posters, PowerPoint files, app links for different courses. We have specialized Montessori materials and games for making the Quran easy for kids, and a teacher's resource center too. Get personalized one-to-one online courses that suit your needs from expert teachers. For free trial, write to admin@understandquran.com or visit understandquran.com. Wassalamu alaikum